You know what? I'm actually glad I don't have
friendship.
I don't even want to be in a
friendship. Friendship
wouldn't suit me. No, I don't want other people who like me.
Interests.
I don't need the members of
friend group.
I only need the one I love most. And that's in many ways I am my own
friend group.
And everything I do, I am there for me. So I can spend time on my own. And I never get lonely. I can eat a meal. Just eat it slowly. I can be there for myself when I need a shoulder to cry on or some financial help. I know who to rely on. Everybody's talking about their
friendship.
But my
friend group
is made of just me and me. And we get along just fine. And we never one time, but that was just a bad patch. I must
friend group
who they love the most.